मॉर्निंग. टुडे माय लेक्चर टॉपिक इज इंडिया नेपाल रिलेशंस. इंडिया एंड नेपाल हैव वेरी कॉर्डियल रिलेशंस बिकॉज ऑफ रीजनल एंड कल्चरल टाइज. रिलेशन बिटवीन बोथ द कंट्रीज इज ऑफन टर्म्ड एज रोटी बेटी का रिश्ता. इंडिया एंड नेपाल साइंड ट्रीटी ऑफ पीस एंड फ्रेंडशिप इन 1950. देर इज ओपन बॉर्डर बिटवीन बोथ द कंट्रीज. इंडिया इज नेपाल्स लार्जेस्ट ट्रेड पार्टनर एंड लार्जेस्ट कंट्रीब्यूटर इन इट्स FDI. Since Nepal is a landlocked country, it depends on India for essential commodities such as petrol, which is completely sourced by Nepal from India. India also sees at Nepal as world's largest unharnessed reservoir of hydroelectric energy. India provides assistance to Nepal's army for its modernization plan by providing equipment and training. Since 2011, military exercises have begun between both the countries. Surya Kiran. Also, both the countries are part of various international forums such as BIMSTEC, BBIM, SAARC. Issues began when the ruling government of Nepal at the time of PM KP Sharma Oli shared ideology with China and became pro-China and anti-India. A new constitution was adopted in Nepal in 2015, which gave very less rights to ethnic minorities, Madhesi community. Incidentally, Madhesi shared strong ethnic ties with the Terai region of Bihar, India. Protests and agitations against the new constitution turned violent and public property was destroyed. There was complete blockade on India-Nepal border, which disrupted the movement of troops and essential commodities such as petrol and construction material. Considering the relation of Madhesis with Indians, Nepalis believed that India was behind the violence created. Border disputes between the both countries existed for many years. However, this issue came into prominence when India released its new map after the abrogation of Article 370. It showed Kalapani as a part of Pitharoga district, Uttarakhand. However, Nepal objected to this map, claiming that it was part of Nepal's territory. Another dispute occurred when 80 km of road was constructed by BRO, which connected Lipulekh Pass to Kailash Mansarovar route. This road is strategically important for India as it speeds up the movement of troops and equipments. However, Nepal claimed that the road passed through 17 km of its territory. After that, Nepal released its new map which showed Lipulekh, Kalapani and Limpia Dhura as its territory. However, after the appointment of new Prime Minister Sher Bahadur Dyuba in Nepal, several bilateral talks have occurred between both the governments and the issues are being resolved. Relationship between both the countries are improving. Also, India has provided second major pipeline for transferring oil to Nepal. Recently, the military exercise Surya Kiran 15 was commenced on 20 September 2021 at Pitharoga district, Uttarakhand. Thank you.